Hi. Hi.
Did you miss me? I haven't been here in a while, Bugs. It is 1 o'clock. It's the first day of summer break, so. Well, I woke up at like 9:30-ish. And I've been laying in bed ever since. I wrote paragraphs for a lot of people and sent them, and then deleted Snapchat and Instagram and all those good things. I still have Facebook just because that's how like my grandparents and stuff like check up on me and everything, so still have that, but that's it. Plans for today, since it's 1 o'clock, me and my dad are the only people home. My mom is at a festival, which I am going to tomorrow and the day after. And then my sister is at her friend's house. She is alive and I do not. I had the eighth grade formal last night. I'm a freshman. Oh God. So yeah, 8th grade formal. Here's my dress. I guess I'll like insert pictures, maybe, of me and like what I looked like, but yeah. So yeah, that was really fun. I had a lot of fun. And I was so tired. So yeah. Today I have to find a job. I really want to find a job. Like, really bad. And if I don't, I'm giving myself a week. So on Friday, not like, because it's Thursday today, so tomorrow, Friday. So on Friday, if I don't have a job by then, I'm going to go to my grandparents' house for the summer. If I do have a job by then, I'm staying here. Oh, and my dad brought me coffee, by the way. Because he's so sweet. So yeah, I need to find a way to make money because I want to save up for a new phone really bad. So yeah, I'm gonna go make myself semi-presentable. Okay, so when I said I was going to go make myself look presentable, I went to text my friend Kennedy because my makeup bag is at her house because we got ready at her house yesterday for the formal. And my contact case is in there and my glasses are in there as well. So I texted her, see if I could get it back. So we might be going to Kennedy's house and I might be breaking in because I need that stuff. Yeah. Making me eat tongue.
Yeah.
Eat the tongue.
I'll eat the tongue.
What the heck? Oh my God, it's chicken.
That's right. That is a ton in your mouth.
Oh.
Ah. See? Fucking delicious, isn't it?
It's a tongue.
Seriously.
Okay, so we ate tongue.
What are your thoughts? Hello? What are your thoughts on tongue?
Delicious. It's not my first time eating tongue.
Oh dear.
Well, it's not.
It just sounds gross. You've eaten eyeballs.
I'm eating lots of things.
Have you ever drank pepper spray? That's what I thought. I'm winning. Okay, I realized I never did an outfit, so I'm wearing this B-Town t-shirt, and then I have on these shorts and tennis shoes, and my fake tan is looking real shitty. And I need to look up when the best hours to tan are.
I'm looking rough, almost as rough as I was in that last clip, so, yay. I've literally been sitting in that chair with a blanket, eating hot Cheetos with that water bottle right there, and we stocked up on Reese's, and yeah, that's all we've been doing, and I don't know what time it is. It's 4:30 and Eliza is at her friend's house. She's staying another night. I know, we're picking her up in 2 hours. And we're gonna go get sushi now. This whole day has just been me waking up hella late and then going and getting food. So, nice vlog. Yeah, we're gonna go get sushi. So, I put on pants. Because this place is a little nicer-ish. I don't know, Chinese people, no, Japanese, it's Japanese. Japanese people are kind of judgy, I feel like. Is that mean? But I put on pants, and I'm literally just going to wear the exact same outfit, but with pants, so, yay. We out this piece. A client city country popped out. That happens to me all the time. I'll be arguing with somebody or something, and then I'll be yikes, slick, bub. I won't say that, but my country accent will pop out.
This is fucking stupid.
Hi, guys. Can we appreciate this moon? It's beautiful. Liza! Milo!
What?
This is Eliza's friend, Milo. She is my mini me. And she's been under my desk for the 7 hours that she's been here.
Yeah.
In my makeup room. So, that's fine.
Hi, it's Christian!
Oh my god, you're Christian. No, wait, no, you're not. We aren't religious. Okay, hi loves. Hi. So, it is 8:49. I don't know why I tried to show you that my background makes it impossible, but yeah. So, I'm not tired at all, but I'm also very tired. I am going to a festival tomorrow. I get to see my brother. He's not actually my brother. I don't have a brother, but I call him my brother because he's my big brother, so. Yeah.
is in the color of my life forever. What an expensive thing.
Okay, so I have my phone camera, or phone flashlight right here, but the lighting is bad, but I'm really tired, and you saw what time it was, and I have to be up at 7 in the morning, so I'm gonna go to bed, but I'm vlogging the festival too, so, and also these vlogs are coming out in like 2 weeks after being filmed, so. Like and subscribe. This summer, mostly vlogs.